We're at St. Luke's Greek Orthodox Church, and it's the first day of Greek school here at St. Luke's in Broomall, Pennsylvania. Hi, I'm Teddy Costance of Cosmos Philly. More than 70 people strong make up the Greek school here at St. Luke's. It goes pre-K through 8. In fact, that is the story. Pre-K is back at St. Luke's. Let's talk to some of the children here in the pre-K program that are starting out for the first time. Hi, what's your name?
Aranya.
Aranya, how old are you?
Six.
Six. Do you like Greek school?
Yes.
Yeah? How about you? What's your name?
Antonia.
Antonia, how old are you, honey?
Five.
Sophia.
Sophia, how old are you?
Five.
Five, okay. And you?
Kira.
Kira, how old are you, honey?
Five.
Hi, my name is Christopher.
Christopher, how old are you?
Five.
Evangelia.
Bravo, Evangelia. How old are you?
Five.
Wonderful. And you, who are you? Right into the camera.
Lucas.
Lucas, how old are you, Lucas?
Three.
Three. Lucas is three. Wonderful, Lucas. So give us an idea about the class today. Give us a little background about what's going to be happening this year for the kids.
We're basically going to learn the alphabet, our numbers, the basics, kalimera, kalinichta, and sing songs, poems, read stories.
Is this your first time teaching, or have you been doing this for a while?
I've been an assistant for 4 years, and this is my first year teaching.
Well, good luck this year at St. Luke's.
Thank you.
Στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, με το Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, αμήν.
Σώσον Κύριε των λαών σου, και ευλογήσον την κληρονομία σου. Την κληρονομία σου νίκας βασιλεύσει κατά βαρβάρων των ουμένων και τόσων φυλάτων. Διευκόν των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ Αυτός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν. God bless you all. Have a great year in Greek school. Have fun with it, okay? Have a seat.
We thank Cosmos Philly for coming to our opening of the Greek school program. We're very excited this year. After many, many years, we've reintroduced the pre-K program. We have over 70 young people enrolled this year. The success of this tremendous program is, number one, the parents bringing the kids. Number two, these children who, after a long day, go through Greek school when they're very, very tired, but especially for the teachers, and beyond the teachers, two very, very important and special teachers, administrators, Tula Angelakos, who's been doing this program for 35 years at St. Luke, and Angeliki Dimitris, who's been doing it for 15. Angeliki's brought a lot of enthusiasm and creativity in the program, and we're very grateful to Angeliki and to Tula, as well as all the teachers. They fill the church with life. And thank you all for being with us.
Καλησπέρα σας. Λέγομαι Τούλα Αγγελάκου. Είμαι η διευθύντρια του Απογευματινού Ελληνικού Σχολείου του Αγίου Λουκά. Θα κάνω μια διευκρίνηση. Εγώ διευθύνω το ακαδημαϊκό τμήμα. Και είναι μια άλλη κυρία, η κυρία Αγγελική Δημήτρη, η οποία έχει όλη την άλλη ευθύνη. Το σχολείο μας αρχίζει σήμερα. Και για πρώτη φορά ύστερα από αρκετά χρόνια δημιουργήσαμε και μία τάξη τα προνήπια. Το σχολείο λειτουργεί κάθε Τρίτη, 5 με 7. Πρέπει φέτος να έχουμε γύρω στα 70 παιδιά. Εγώ είμαι πολλά χρόνια στο σχολείο αυτό, κάπου 30 χρόνια. Τα παιδιά που έχουμε, οι μαθητές, είναι μάλλον τρίτης, ίσως και τώρα τέταρτης γενιάς. Πολλά δεν κατέχουν την ελληνική γλώσσα. Ακούνε μια φορά τη γλώσσα, την ελληνική, στην τάξη, στο σχολείο. Μερικοί γονείς μπορούν και τα βοηθάνε, αλλά έχουμε και αρκετούς γονείς οι οποίοι δεν τα βοηθάνε. Οπότε το μεγαλύτερο έργο και τη μεγαλύτερη προσπάθεια την έχουν πάντοτε οι δασκάλες. Πάντως είμαστε ευχαριστημένοι, διότι παρόλο όπως είπα είναι τρίτη, τέταρτη γενιά, υπάρχει ένα ενδιαφέρον από τους γονείς να φέρουν τα παιδιά τους έστω για 3-5 χρόνια, 7, να παρακολουθούν το ελληνικό σχολείο. Εκείνο που παρατηρείται τα τελευταία χρόνια και θα πω δυστυχώς, όπως και σε άλλα σχολεία, είναι ότι από 13-14 σταματάνε τα παιδιά και δεν έχουν τον καιρό λόγω άλλων υποχρεώσεων στο αμερικάνικο σχολείο να έρχονται τα απογεύματα. Επίσης έχουμε μερικούς μαθητές οι οποίοι λαμβάνουν μέρος στο διαγωνισμό της Ελληνομάθειας στη Νέα Υόρκη. Και φέτος είχαμε 2 μαθήτριες, οι οποίες τον περασμένο Μάιο πέρασαν με μεγάλη επιτυχία το πρώτο τμήμα της Ελληνομάθειας.
I'm Johnny Blasakis. I'm in fourth grade and I like learning words in Greek school.
Είμαι Κωνσταντίνος Κοτσούτης.
Ποια τάξη πας?
Το 2.
Δεύτερη τάξη?
Ναι.
Why do you like Greek school?
Γιατί ξέρω, σ' αρέσω να κάνω,
να,
ναι, και όλο εκείνο και είναι πολύ καλό για το παιδιά.
Μπράβο, μπράβο, thank you.
I speak Greek. Εγώ είμαι ο Άρης Τοπαλίδης και το ελληνικό σχολείο είναι πολύ καλά. Όπα!
Νίκος Άνης.
Whatever you want. Come over here.
The Greek school is fun because you get to learn. Well, and it's actually just pretty fun. The teachers are really nice, and that's all I got to say. Opa.
My name's Luca Turing. I'm in grade 3, and I like Greek school a lot because there's fun teachers. You get to learn a lot of Greek stuff, and you get to read a lot of Greek.
Great, thank you. All right,
we're
girls,
doing it together.
Tell us your names.
My name is Ariana.
And what's your name?
And my name is Madeline.
What grade are you girls in?
Third.
You're in third also?
Yeah, we're both together.
Tell us why you like Greek school so much.
We like it because all the teachers and the priest and everybody's really nice, and we like the language.
What about you?
Same as she said.
Kyria. Yeah.
What grade are you in?
First.
Why do you like Greek school so much?
Because I want to learn Greek.
Hi, my name is Tom Trantis, and I have 2 children enrolled in St. Luke's Greek School Program. My oldest daughter is Anna Sophia, and she's been coming to St. Luke for about 4 years, and today is my son Tommy's first day of Greek school. My wife and I are very excited that St. Luke offers Greek school so that our children get to learn about the language, how they can speak it, read it, write it, and we think it's really important that we continue and help them learn the education so that in the future they can continue with it, go back to Greece, use it, speak to Yayam Papu, and use it as much as they can. So it's really exciting to have it available to us.
Hi, I'm Olympia Corbino.
And I'm Lena Klorek.
And we're at St. Luke's Greek School this evening, our first day of Greek school for the fall. It's a great program. I had a 17-year-old who went here for 9 years and took the test in New York, and she did wonderful. And I have a 14-year-old who is attending this year also. So it's an exciting year to learn Greek and our history.
I have Nico, who is in third grade. He's excited to get started again. And Sophie is in middle school now, and she loves it. It helps. It really has helped her a lot with Greek, especially when we visit in Greece. So, yeah, we love Greek school.
Καλώς ήρθατε.
Να είστε καλά.
Τα παιδιά μας είναι 6 εδώ πέρα και προσπαθούμε να μάθουμε λίγο ελληνικά να μιλάμε αυτή την ώρα. Και μιλάμε, είπαμε, πόσες ημέρες έχει η εβδομάδα?
7.
Ποιος ξέρει τις ημέρες της εβδομάδας να μου πει? Νικολέτα.
Κυριακή, Δευτέρα, Τρίτη, Τετάρτη, Πέμπτη, Παρασκευή και Σάββατο.
Ωραία.